ας κουβέτη κλέφει γουάι.
Σο κάνω τους καλ άντρα. Κέσμα ουγιουχέ λέτη.
Jesus, Kate!
You led me into a...
We're onto something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
The way forward blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it.
Mechanism somewhere. Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving them. Those blocks.
Damn it.
Easy, Kenway. Climbing ratlins.
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing them.
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. Mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump! You're still drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid. Be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend.
How's that?
Spin your head right round. I
I can handle myself. This it, then. The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they called the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. We've one more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. With pictures carved on them.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well, but not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?